it's Hannah Keeley. Just have been cooking today. Just a little bit, if you can tell. So what I was doing was preparing some things to stick in my freezer so that I could have them throughout the month or whatever. But just a reminder to plan out your meals. I just pulled together the rest of my meals. Check it out. I forgot the first week, but there's some meals. So a lot of you moms are thinking, oh, I don't know. I can't plan that much in advance. Yes, you can. Okay, this is the trick. First of all, get some of those recipes that your family loves, and then pull in a few that you want to try out, like from magazines or your favorite websites or something like that. But here's one trick that really helps take the work out of this, is I save my old calendars. So sometimes I'll just flip through my old calendars and look for some good meals. And, oh, 1 month I didn't do it. And then I will put those meals, rearrange them, and put them on my calendar. And you don't have a lot of repeats, but it's just a good way to kind of spark your mind and get some more recipes flowing. So I've been cooking today and planning out meals, and I hope you're doing the same thing. Stay happy, stay healthy, and I look forward to our paths crossing again.